I am having a good life. In fact, I have had a fascinating life. Haven't you? Really? Think of the details. If people only knew. Right? The stuff you have done. To play me when they make the movie of my life. And when they make the movie of my life, I hope they get somebody famous to direct it. Somebody famous and a genius to direct it when they make the movie of my life. And everyone will see how hard life's been for me, how much I've overcome to be someone deserving of a motion picture. And when they write the book about my life, I hope they write about my sexual adventures, my very legendary passionate adventures, when they write the book about my life. And when they write the book about my life, I hope they mention I was very good with children, good with the elderly and animals and children, when they write the book about my life. And everyone will see they underrated me. Oh, how they disbelieved and misperceived this living saint and tiger woman. Yeah! But if they really made a movie of my life, they'd show me about my life. They'd say I read a lot of nothing little novels, and all this is true, and everyone would see my mediocrity, how I deserve to be forgotten, just like fiction. I don't deserve any portrayal or depiction. Please just let me let my little average little nothing special rotten little sorry little as of yet un Oprah worthy